It's a day of storytelling. And it's a day of storytelling about a powerful learning because today is Teacher's Day. And the right way to begin this conversation is with a huge gratitude for all of you who teach me something every single day and who allow me to contribute to your life. It is an incredible feeling to be able to learn and to be able to teach. Today, sharing a story I remember from my childhood. I lived in a joint family and I spent a lot of time with my grandparents. So this is specifically a conversation that would often happen between me and my dadi ma, my grandmother. And every time, maybe when I was 3 or 4 years old, whenever I used to be hurt with something, whenever I used to feel that somebody had not been nice to me or somebody had behaved badly with me, my grandmother would always respond to my complaining to her about that as what to do. That is all she understands. In Tamil, she would say, Enavo avalka avlo da puriyirudhu, which means that is her level of awareness, which I now realize. So this is a learning that whenever I used to blame somebody, my grandmother used to never get into the right and wrong of the conversation, never used to say one is superior and one is inferior. She only used to say that each person is operating from their level of awareness. Of course, then I was too young to understand. But the energy with which she said that what to do, that is all she understands, is what stayed with me and is what resonates back to me every time I feel that something has been unfair. And this has really helped me not hold on to grudges, not have negative energy around me, and have a beautiful outlook to life. So thank you, Grandmom, for teaching me something so powerful without even realizing the impact that you're having on my life. So I thank all the teachers who know that they have made an impact on my life and who don't even know that they have made an impact on my life. Thank you so much.